Alright guys, welcome back. This is Vapon back with another game of League of Legends. We're going to be playing Darius in the jungle this time, and we're going to see how this goes, because I don't really play Darius that much, but this is not a ranked game, by the way. This is a normal game, and we are going to be jungling. And I actually don't really like jungling, to be honest, but it was kind of the only option left, because I don't really like playing carry. That's the only thing I really do not like. I despise carrying, because for some reason I just do not farm very well with a carry. I don't know why. I mean, they're the best farmers, but I just don't really like it, to be honest. I don't know why. So yeah, you might notice in some of the recent videos I haven't been bothering with a face cam, and the reason for that is because I actually do quite a lot of League of Legends videos, and I'm not going to be making a face cam for all of them, because it actually takes a bit of work syncing it up and all that. It's not much work, but I mean, you don't really need to see my face when I'm playing League of Legends. It's not really that important, but I'm going to be including it in some videos, some not. When I'm doing playthroughs and such, there will probably always be a face cam. And another thing I'm warning you about is the 10 to 15 second lag in the start of games, which you see now, 15 FPS in the top right. But this is going to even out at 14 just a moment, as soon as the camera picks it up properly. Any second now. There we go. Now, the reason it's at 40 FPS is not because I have a shit computer, because I'm limiting it using Bandicam. I have started using Bandicam instead of Fraps. Now, the only problem I've had with Bandicam so far is the fact that on StarCraft 2, the colors are a bit too bright. This is obviously fixable with the in-game menu. I'm probably going to be doing it from now on, just making my game darker. It's going to be a bit annoying to play it, but I'm not going to increase it so much that I'm, you know, not able to play the game or something. But we'll see. With League of Legends, things to be seem to be perfect. I haven't really noticed any problems with the colors. Hopefully, there won't be any, you know, major issues. Another thing that I might try to do is I'm going to try to maybe use Vegas to just darken the image a little bit for StarCraft 2. That might work, but I'm not 100% sure about that. But we'll see. So, Darius in jungle. Not the best of junglers, I gotta admit. But the cool thing is, he is very easy to jungle with. He's pretty tanky, and I'm going to be building first. I'm going to go in for a Warden's Mail. This pretty much secures my jungle without pots. I don't need to pot at all when jungling with a Warden's Mail. So yeah, let's see what we can do. I don't like Akali in mid though. That's going to be a bit of shit. Not quite sure how she's going to go against Lux. If Lux is good, she's going to be able to bind her and catch her all the time. When she jumps in after her ult is there, but we're gonna see, because I really don't have a clue how it's gonna go. I'm gonna try to do this without smite. Yay. Gotta love Darius, he's so badass. So I think what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna wait with my second skill to see where everyone is. Right, we have a team on top. Everyone has a flash, I assume. So let's just go for a pull. Maybe I can pick someone off. Teemo's actually getting pushed up top. It would be ideal if bottom didn't push, but they're getting pretty low here, so I guess I'm not gonna just go for them yet. Okay. Go bottom, see what we can do there. I do believe that they're probably warded, which is most likely the case. But we'll see now. Chances are they'll greed on Vayne right now. Did they see me? That's a good question right now. Oh, perfect! That's the first blood anyways. Yep, there we go. Oh wait, we have a mob fight here. An ally has been slain. How the fuck did... Yeah, that's a good point. How did Vayne just die? Oh, she was pretty low when I engaged, so that kind of makes sense. But okay, that was successful. I got a first blood out of that. I was kind of stupid not to even notice Malphite running towards Vayne, but what can you do? Shit happens. It was a pretty newbie move, but what can you do? Come on, we're not gonna die to the golems now. I don't wanna waste the fucking pot on this. Let's go back. I wanna actually go back after this. Actually, never mind. Let's go for raids first. Waste the smite. Hopefully get halfway to level 4. And then get the fuck back. Fingers crossed we won't get caught in jungle here. Anyone ever notice how badass Darius is? He's a fucking OP champ. I don't like how they're not warding bottom though. Blitzcrank has 3 wards and he's not warding bottom. Ah shit, what the f- Yeah, let's do that. Because I can. 8 health per second is going to be better than having a pot. Seeing as I have a bit of armor now. 94 armor is a good way to start jungle. Very good way. Now the reason I have so much is because obviously I have armor runes, so that kind of really helps me. Now the good thing is as well, look at Ashe, 7 minions compared to, obviously Vayne's not doing that great, she's 17, but you know, a whole lot of better. Carve a path. Nah, she's gonna see me. Well, I made her flash, that's alright. Half successful. All I had to do was just walk next to her. I don't know why the hell she just flashed. Now the funny thing is I have a bit of a lag. I really don't like that. I had 50 ms when I was testing out my ping, because I usually test my ping and I don't go into game unless I'm actually not lagging. And for some stupid ass reason, whenever I start playing, my internet gets unstable, and it's nothing to do with actually playing the game, because when I play the game at night and nobody's on the internet, and I know that for a fact, then there's no issues with lag whatsoever. I could be having downloads on and playing and there's no issues. Alright, let's see what I can do after picking up. Who actually died there? That was Teemo. Okay. I'm gonna go visit bot after this. Yeah, she started to fall behind. How much mana do I need for everything? Oh, it's okay, I need only about 150 for a full rotation. Actually, no, less. 40 and 30 is 70, and 115 will do. Question is this warded or not? Yes! Good job. She's dead. Kill her! Oh, that was the poison. Yeah, Vayne gets demolished by Malphite every time. That's pretty funny. Oh shit. Idiot. I can't believe he just fucking dived me. Auto hitting with Malphite. For the win! Right, you know what? I'm gonna go for a bit of damage before going for the health part of the Frozen Mallet. Hopefully. No, I'm not gonna give Akali blue, she can go suck a dick. I'm gonna take it for myself and I'm gonna gank hopefully mid. Strength above all. Maybe I should go to Teemo. Teemo's kind of doing okay. I kinda don't really need blue. So yeah. Teemo could definitely use it.
With overwhelming force.
Guess he doesn't want it.
rest.
Son of a bitch.
Make no mistakes.
Let's come. Let's go top. Ah, he's gonna die. Ignite and poisons. Hell. Oh, stop. Stop. Okay, good.
Noxus will.
Now I'm kind of worried about mushrooms here, but let's see. Oh, please run into that mushroom. Lol. That funny kill. Teemo's like, LOL, gets ulted. Oh, I love Darius for that ult. Such a badass ult. OP as fuck, but, you know, it's all good. And the cool thing about Darius then, I mean, about taking a Warden's Mail, look how fast my health regens. It's fucking insane. It's actually pretty overpowered, really, if you think about it. And a lot of junglers don't actually take this path. I've only started using it recently with Darius. I used to play Riven in jungle, but Riven is kind of shit. Like, unless you get some really good early kills, she kind of really lags behind for the whole game. Even if you get, like, you know, if you don't get killed too much. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. Never mind. It's all good.
I do not tolerate cowardice.
That was a useless gank. That wasn't really a gank though. You can't do much, guys, come on.
Never retreat.
Now, what am I? I'm level 7. Everyone is around level 6. Actually, wait, Teemo and Akali are level 8, so I'm not doing too far behind. I mean, I'm not too far behind them. But at level 4 at this. 4-0 at this early in the game is pretty nice for me. Doing really nice here. Did she just smite? Did Raven just smite this? I did not see. I'm gonna have to go back in the video and see how that is. What the f-
Carve a path.
Yeah, but that was alright, I suppose. Blitzcrank got killed early.
Exploit.
But 5-0, not bad with Darius. Pretty demolition here. Pretty demolition? Can you say that? I don't even know. I don't give a fuck, to be honest. Shit's all good right now. Do dragon, because we can. I have a ward, I'm going to place that, be a bit safe, and... Oh shit, Raven's there. I have to watch out for her. Did they really not have a ward here? Oh, hello, boo! Malphite is screwed! What a noob. What a fucking noob. I can't believe he just fucking walked in like that. No wards whatsoever, come on.
Let
me tank it. I'm the tank, bitches. This game is so ours. I mean, I'm gonna get so ridiculously tanky. And they have so much AD as well, Riven and Ashe.
My destination is
it's a pretty much AD team. Even though, then again, they do have Teemo, Lux, and Malphite, so I suppose I'm gonna have to build a bit of AP as well. Particularly against, against what's his name? Her name, I mean. Lux. Oh no, are you serious? Oh, that was a fail. Why? I was like asleep there. I didn't even manage to fucking kill her. Be careful, guys. That was a fail. I even wasted my flash there. I gotta admit, that was a horrible, horrible engage. Go for her, go for her, go for her. I'm right behind you, right behind you. Go, go, go. Oh shit, this is gonna go bad. Oh no, right in the face! No, 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 no! Hello, haha. Thanks, Blitz. That was actually a good save. He fucking ulted him to the silence. Ah, now Vayne is gonna get caught. No, no! Noob. okay, what am I building next? Frozen Mallet, let's go.
My destination is clear.
Thought I was too late. No, it's alright, man. It's all good. So, I have almost 2,000 health right now, so I'm doing pretty well. Once I have my Frozen Mallet, I'm gonna finish off my Randuins. Possibly get a... either... Actually, I don't know what I'm gonna get later. Probably Force of Nature, it's a good option. Don't get caught, please. 501. I'm doing pretty well. Akali is actually doing as well as Lux. Lux only has an extra assist, but that's, you know, kind of mitigated by the 55 to 64 ratio on minions. So, it's actually going pretty well now. The only problem we have at the moment is Teemo on top. He could be doing better. Even though he's not doing bad. I mean, come on, he's kind of even with him. 72 to 73 minions, they're like right on top of each other. I'm gonna go try gank. The only problem is I can't gank top because of shrooms.
With overwhelming force.
I actually have to watch out, I'll get ganked here. And I don't want to be giving away my killing spree now. Killing spree on Darius is pretty big. 501, I don't want to give it away, obviously. And again, if somebody ganks me right now, chances are I'll probably kill them.
An ally has been slain.
How the fuck? Sneaky Teemo. Sneaky Teemo. You're dead now. You're dead now. You're dead now. Oh no! Mushroom! Yeah, you'll get caught. Nice.
Enemy killing spree.
Enemy killing spree. Bottom is getting fucked. Raven's actually doing us almost as well as me. She's a 300. Bit more farm as well. But then again, she has 3 Doran's blades. Idiot, when you're doing so well, why would you build 3 Doran's, for God's sake? That's like the worst thing you could be doing when you're doing so well. I mean, yeah, it's gonna carry you... It's gonna carry you through the early bit, but like later on, you're gonna fall off so heavy.
I do not tolerate cowardice.
Gonna be a big problem. See what we can do here. We have to shut down Riven. She's actually doing pretty well now. We have to get rid of that killing spree.
Strength above
that way she'll be, you know, not so confident in her abilities to do well. I also have to not lose this double buff. That would really suck.
My destination is clear.
This Teemo is very good at Truman. Decent build as well for now. I really don't know where to go. Like, I'm okay in jungle, but I'm not the best of junglers. Like, I'm not as experienced as I should be. I only started jungling about maybe 2 months ago. So, a lot of people will be doing much better than me. Where are you, Raven? She's somewhere up here. Oh god, look, Teemo.
An ally has been slain. An enemy has been slain.
They're all gonna be around here, so I better back off. Yeah, there we go. Right in the face. Oh god, here we go. Getting shot. More ults, please! Did Raven use her ults? She did. That's 4 ults for one person, guys. 4 ults. That's right, bitches. That's a lot of gold though, they all fucking got a bit out of that. Scumbags. Now, I'm gonna finish my frozen mallet, then I'm probably gonna... No, you know what, I'm actually gonna get a heart of gold first. Make myself more tanky. Never retreat. 5-1-1 though, I'm not complaining. As long as we keep this up. And if I get to 10-2-1, 10-2-2, I'll be happy. Then again, at that stage, I'm gonna be pretty much immortal. Oh, that demon's gonna die and he's gonna feed. No, but. Yeah, the other team has gone for a Ravidon's first, so. He's gonna be doing better. Better for the next good bit. Probably forever. I think that Ravidon's is a better option than going for. That was great. We're okay. Go, 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 go! Ah, shit. Nice. Vayne always getting caught though, 1-4. She's not doing too bad on farm though, 91 minions. It's pretty decent. I would like blue, please. Kali doesn't really need blue. I mean, it's useful, but it's not as useful as it would be for me. I can spam my skills all day long. Like this. 6-1-2, bitches! That's right. Let's push this tower. They pushed our tower, so why not? I think I'm gonna go for the pull first. I don't really care about the W slow. I'm gonna have Frozen Mallet very shortly, so it's not gonna be that useful. Don't focus him, focus Ash. An enemy has been slain. Shit. Ah, stupid fucking bleed. I guess that was my fault. We could have killed Malphite there, but I didn't really want to waste all my skills on him and kind of save them for Ashe, but I guess since we didn't get him or Ashe, that was a bit of a waste. Now, Riven is actually going for a Bloodthirster first, building very correctly on Riven. A lot of people build her as a pure tank, and that doesn't quite work. But who am I to judge? I'm a noob, so, you know. Now, I'm gonna probably finish my Frozen Mallet, followed by... Perhaps, if I keep getting this kind of fed, I'm gonna get a Trinity Force and then go full tank. Trinity Force and Darius? Badass. It does so much damage, you have no idea. Critical hits, as well as having an extra, you know, 100% physical damage every time you use your Q or something. It's actually crazy damage.
Your team has destroyed a turret.
Back off, bitches! Oh, that's a good, that was a good stun there. Might even catch. Oh shit, never mind. Poor people. But oh no, Vayne getting caught every fucking time. Come on. Okay. No, God, I got caught as well. Lol. Fucking idiot. Getting caught by Teemo Mushroom and then getting eaten. Right, I have Frozen Mallet. I am gonna have. What else am I gonna have now? Let's get the second boost. They're fucking eating me with CC. And I think what I need to get is magic resist. Like, look at all the magic damage you're doing, whereas Riven does almost no damage to me. So yeah, definitely magic resist next. And then I'll finish off that Randuin's Omen after I get a bit of use out of the Heart of Gold. So magic resist, and I'm probably gonna go for Force of Nature. It seems like a good option. That or Banshee's Veil, they're both good options. Obviously Banshee's Veil is probably a little bit better, seeing as it's one of the probably two most popular builds. An enemy has been slain. Then again, I do have quite a bit of health already. An ally has been slain. Banshee's Veil or Force of Nature, I don't even know, to be honest. I think Banshee's Veil, to be honest. An enemy has been slain. Banshee's Veil is actually the single best magic resist item in the game, for those of you who don't know. I know it doesn't have as much magic resist, but the point is it blocks a spell, which automatically makes it the single best defensive item in the game. Oh god, I read him. Double kill! Chaos Broker. Well, not really, I do a ridiculous amount of damage when I AoE, so yeah, that ult is badass. Ult is fucking ridiculous. Needs a nerf.
I have my order.
Yeah, I do think that Darius needs a nerf. I think the ult is just too OP. It's basically Garen ult, except for, you know, you don't even have to have the target on low health. Just hit him 5 times and GG. Like, if Darius gets 5 hits onto a target, that target might as well be dead on that at that stage. Because with the fact that you're probably going to get in 2 Qs in there and the ult, you know, it's pretty much GG at that stage. I mean, 139 AD is all I need. I'm probably going to get up to about 200 AD by the time I'm finished with my build, but I don't really have a specific kind of, you know, preset build. I just build whatever I kind of think I need, but the thing is I don't know what I need. So, you know, I kind of contradict myself with that because I don't have a clue how to play bruisers properly. Just build from experience and seeing people how they build. This is how I would, you know, go for it. We gotta push this tower already. That's Riven on full health. She's pretty squishy though. I mean, she's 72 and 70. I'm way tankier than her. Ash could probably die in like 3 hits, so. The only problem is we're probably gonna get ganked here. Alright, here they come. Let's kill them. I'm gonna focus Teemo, because Teemo is a fucking little midget. No hate though, I love Teemo. Ha lol! Getting busted like a bitch! Oh yeah, ult Blitzcrank, because he's gonna fucking do much. Ha 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 ha, yes! Busted again! This game is over. This game is so over. Do note that in my League of Legends career, I've probably played about 10 Darius games. So I'm not claiming to be a pro with him. You can correct my build and all that. I'm not claiming to be any pro with him. So I'm probably gonna die to Dragon Lord. That's the only kind of downfall of this. La 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 la. Oh shit, he got another hit on me. Oh fuck, another one. I'm dead. So dead. So dead. So dead. So dead. Haha, 16 health. Whoops. That was close. Cutting it a bit close there. Yo bro, why so close? How much health do I have? 2.7k. I'm gonna go for some nature then. Movement speed is good. Regen is good. Finish that off because I can. Force of Nature is good. 2,900 health. I'll have over 3k, that's good. Perfect build. Now I'm going to take this on 1. Obviously you want to have your use keys on 1 or 2. I usually have them on 1 because I'm used to using that with my Deathfire Grasp. Which, yes, I still use. I like it on Katarina and Vladimir as well. So, this game is starting to look better and better for us. Riven kind of got shut down. She has 3 deaths in a row, so she's kind of like on a death spree. Who else do they have? Lux is kind of even on deaths and kills, so that's alright. Oh wait, no, sorry. She's not. She's on 5, 3, 4. She's not very farmed though. That's a good thing. Now, next I'm going to build, after my Force of Nature that is, I'm going to build a Guardian Angel. That way, I'm going to just be immortal. 200, well, about 240 armor, probably a bit more. and hopefully close to 200 magic resist, then I'm probably gonna get like a bloodthirster or something. Fuck that shit. Just blow shit up. Though, to be honest, I'm expecting them to surrender any minute now, so I probably won't get that far. Let's see if I can catch her. Oh, look at that. Hello. Mushroom.
I do not tolerate cowardice.
Mushroom power, probably get killed. Oh yeah, yeah, yeah. Well, tank Darius, tank Darius, yes, tank Darius. I am a god. 4-0, 5-0 surrender. GG. That's it. I'm Vapo. And I'm out. Hope you enjoyed this game. Share it, like it, favorite it, the usual.
Victory.
And as usual, suggestions below, comments below, all that kind of stuff. I'm very open to criticism and all that kind of stuff. If you hate me, don't watch my videos. If you love me, then continue watching the videos. I'll see you later. I mean, it's useful, but it's not as useful as it would be for me. I can spam my skills all day long. Like this. 6-1, 2 bitches! That's right. Let's push this tower. They pushed our tower, so why not? I think I'm gonna go for the pull first. I don't really care about the W slow. I'm gonna have frozen mallet very shortly, so it's not gonna be that useful. Don't focus him, focus Ash.
An enemy has been slain.
Shit. Shit. Ah, stupid fucking bleed. I guess that was my fault. We could have killed Malphite there, but I didn't really want to waste all my skills on him and kind of save them for Ash, but I guess since we didn't get him or Ash, that was a bit of a waste. Now, Riven is actually going for a Bloodthirster first, building very correctly on Riven. A lot of people build her as a pure tank, and that doesn't quite work. But who am I to judge? I'm a noob, so, you know. Now, I'm gonna probably finish my Frozen Mallet, followed by, perhaps, if I keep getting this kind of fed, I'm gonna get a Trinity Force and then go full tank. Trinity Force and Darius, badass. It does so much damage, you have no idea. Critical hits, as well as having an extra, you know, 100% physical damage every time you use your Q or something. It's actually crazy damage.
Your team has destroyed a turret.
Back off, bitches! Oh, that's a good, that was a good stun there. Might even catch, oh shit, never mind. Poor people. But, ah, no, Vayne getting caught every fucking time, come on. Okay, no, god, I got caught as well. Lol. Fucking idiot. Getting caught by Teemo Mushroom and then getting eaten. Right, I have Frozen Mallet. I am gonna have, what else am I gonna have now? Let's get the second boost. They're fucking eating me with CC. And I think what I need to get is magic resist. Like, look at all the magic damage you're doing, whereas Riven does almost no damage to me. So yeah, definitely magic resist next. And then I'll finish off that Randuin's Omen after I get a bit of use out of the Heart of Gold. So, magic resist, and I'm probably going to go for Force of Nature, it seems like a good option. That or Banshee's Veil, they're both good options. Obviously, Banshee's Veil is probably a little bit better, seeing as it's one of the probably the most popular builds.
An enemy has been slain.
Then again, I do have quite a bit of health already.
An ally has been slain.
Banshee's Veil or Force of Nature, I don't even know, to be honest. I think Banshee's Veil, to be honest.
An enemy has been slain.
Banshee's Veil is actually the single best magic resist item in the game, for those of you who don't know. I know it doesn't have as much magic resist, but the point is it blocks a spell, which automatically makes it the single best defensive item in the game. Oh god, that Riven. Double kill! KS, but okay. Well, not really, I do a ridiculous amount of damage when I AoE, so yeah, that ult is badass. ult is fucking ridiculous. Needs a nerf.
I have my order.
Yeah, I do think that Darius needs a nerf. I think the ult is just too OP. It's basically Garen ult, except for, you know, you don't even have to have the target on low health. Just hit him 5 times and GG. Like, if Darius gets 5 hits onto a target, that target might as well be dead on that at that stage. Because with the fact that you're probably going to get in 2 Qs in there and the ult, you know, it's pretty much GG at that stage. I mean, 139 AD is all I need. I'm probably going to get up to about 200 AD by the time I'm finished with my build, but I don't really have a specific kind of, you know, preset build. I just build whatever I kind of think I need, but the thing is I don't know what I need. So, you know, I kind of contradict myself with that because I don't have a clue how to play bruisers properly. Just build from experience and seeing people how they build. This is how I would, you know, go for it. We gotta push this tower already. That's right, man, full health. She's pretty squishy though. I mean, she's 72 and 70. I'm way tankier than her. Ash could probably die in like 3 hits as well. The only problem is we're probably gonna get ganked here. Alright, here they come. Let's kill them. I'm gonna focus Teemo, because anyone ever notice how badass Darius is? He's a fucking OP champ. I don't like how they're not warding bottom though. Blitzcrank has 3 wards and he's not warding bottom. Ah, shit. What the f... Yeah, let's do that. Because I can. 8 health per second is gonna be better than having a pot. Seeing as I have a bit of armor now. 94 armor is a good way to start jungle. Very good way. Now the reason I have so much is because obviously I have armor runes, so that kind of really helps me. Now the good thing is as well, look at Ashe, 7 minions compared to, obviously Vayne's not doing that great, she's 17, but you know, a whole lot of better.
Carve a path.
Now she's gonna see me. Well, I made her flash, that's alright. Half successful. All I had to do was just walk next to her. I don't know why the hell she just flashed. Now the funny thing is I have a bit of a lag. I really don't like that. I had 50 ms when I was testing out my ping, because I usually test my ping and I don't go into game unless I'm actually not lagging. And for some stupid ass reason, whenever I start playing, my internet gets unstable, and it's nothing to do with actually playing the game, because when I play the game at night and nobody's on the internet, and I know that for a fact, then there's no issues with lag whatsoever. I could be having downloads on and playing and there's no issues. Let's see what I can do after picking up. Who actually died there? That was Teemo. Okay. I'm gonna go visit bot after this. Yeah, she started to fall behind. How much mana do I need for everything? Oh, it's okay, I need only about 150 for a full rotation. Actually, no, less. 40 and 30 is 70, and 115 will do. Question is this warded or not? Yes! Good job. She's dead. Kill her! Oh, that was the poison. Yeah, Vayne gets demolished by Malphite every time. That's pretty funny. Oh shit. Idiot. I can't believe he just fucking dived me. Auto-hitting with Malphite. For the win! Right, you know what, I'm gonna go for a bit of damage before going for the health part of the frozen mallet. Hopefully, no, I'm not gonna give Akali blue, she can go suck a dick. I'm gonna take it for myself and I'm gonna gank hopefully mid.
Strength above all.
Maybe I should go to Teemo. Teemo's kind of doing okay. I kind of don't really need blue. So, yeah. Teemo could definitely use it.
With overwhelming force.
Guess he doesn't want it. Son of a bitch.
Make no mistakes.
Scum. Let's go top. Ah, he's gonna die. Ignite and poisons. Hell. Oh, stop. Stop. Okay, good.
Noxus will.
Now I'm kind of worried about mushrooms here, but let's see. Oh, please run into that mushroom. That funny kill. Teemo's like, LOL, gets ulted. Oh, I love Darius for that ult. Such a badass ult. OP as fuck, but, you know. Alright guys, welcome back. This is Vapon back with another game of League of Legends. We're going to be playing Darius in the jungle this time, and we're going to see how this goes, because I don't really play Darius that much, but this is not a ranked game, by the way. This is a normal game. And we are going to be jungling. And I actually don't really like jungling, to be honest, but it was kind of the only option left, because I don't really like playing carry. That's the only thing I really do not like. I despise carrying, because for some reason I just do not farm very well with a carry. I don't know why. I mean, they're the best farmers, but I just don't really like it, to be honest. I don't know why. So yeah, you might notice in some of the recent videos I haven't been bothering with a face cam, and the reason for that is because I actually do quite a lot of League of Legends videos, and I'm not going to be making a face cam for all of them, because it actually takes a bit of work syncing it up and all that. It's not much work, but I mean, you don't really need to see my face when I'm playing League of Legends. It's not really that important, but I am going to be including it in some videos, some not. When I'm doing playthroughs and such, there will probably always be a face cam. And another thing I'm warning you about is the 10 to 15 second lag in the start of games, which you see now, 15 FPS in the top right. But this is going to even out at 14 just a moment, as soon as the camera picks it up properly. Any second now. There we go. Now the reason it's at 40 FPS is not because I have a shit computer, because I'm limiting it using Bandicam. I have started using Bandicam instead of Fraps. Now the only problem I've had with Bandicam so far is the fact that on StarCraft 2 the colors are a bit too bright. This is obviously fixable with the in-game menu. I'm probably going to be doing it from now on, just making my game darker. It's going to be a bit annoying to play it, but I'm not going to increase it so much that I'm, you know, not able to play the game or something. But we'll see. With League of Legends, things seem to be perfect. I haven't really noticed any problems with the colors. Hopefully, there won't be any, you know, major issues. Another thing that I might try to do is I'm going to try to maybe use Vegas to just darken the image a little bit for StarCraft 2. That might work, but I'm not 100% sure about that. But we'll see. So, Darius in jungle. Not the best of junglers, I gotta admit. But the cool thing is, he is very easy to jungle with. He's pretty tanky, and I'm going to be building first. I'm going to go in for a Warden's Mail. This pretty much secures my jungle without pots. I don't need to pot at all when jungling with a warden now. So yeah, let's see what we can do. I don't like Akali in mid though, that's gonna be a bit shit. Not quite sure how she's gonna go against Lux. If Lux is good, she's gonna be able to bind her and catch her all the time when she jumps in after her ult is there. But we're gonna see, because I really don't have a clue how it's gonna go. I'm gonna try to do this without smite. Yay. Gotta love Darius, he's so badass. So I think what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna wait with my second skill to see where everyone is. Right, we have a team on top. Everyone has a flash, I assume. So let's just go for a pull. Maybe I can pick someone off. Team was actually getting pushed up top. It would be ideal if bottom didn't push, but they're getting pretty low here, so I guess I'm not going to just go for them yet. Okay. Let's go bottom, see what we can do there. I do believe that they're probably warded, which is most likely the case. But we'll see now. Chances are they'll greed on Vayne right now. Ah, did they see me? That's a good question right now. Oh, perfect! That's the first blood anyways. Yep, there we go. Oh wait, we have a Malphite here. How the fuck did... Yeah, that's a good point. How did Vayne just die? Oh, she was pretty low when I engaged, so that kind of makes sense. But okay, that was successful. I got a first blood out of that. I was kind of stupid not to even notice Malphite running towards Vayne, but what can you do? Shit happens. It was a pretty newbie move, but what can you do? Come on, we're not gonna die through golems now. I don't want to waste a fucking pot on this. Let's go back. I want to actually go back after this. Actually, never mind. Let's go for raids first. Waste the smite. Hopefully get halfway to level 4. And then get the fuck back. Fingers crossed we won't get caught in jungle here. Lux only has an extra assist, but that's, you know, kind of mitigated by the 55 to 64 ratio on minions. So it's actually going pretty well now. The only problem we have at the moment is Teemo on top. He could be doing better. Even though he's not doing bad. I mean, come on, he's kind of even with him. 72 to 73 minions, they're like right on top of each other. I'm gonna go try gank. The only problem is I can't gank top because of shrooms. I actually have to watch out, I'll get ganked here. And I don't want to be giving away my killing spree now. Killing spree on Darius is pretty big. 501, I don't want to give it away, obviously. And again, if somebody ganks me right now, chances are I'll probably kill them. How the fuck? Sneaky Teemo. You dead now. Oh no! Mushroom! Yeah, you'll get caught. Nice! Enemy killing spree. Bottom is getting fucked. Raven's actually doing almost as well as me. She's a 300. Bit more farm as well. But then again, she has 3 Doran's blades! Idiot, when you're doing so well, why would you build 3 Dorans, for God's sake? That's like the worst thing you could be doing when you're doing so well. I mean, yeah, it's gonna carry you through the early bit, but like later on, you're gonna fall off so heavy. I do not tolerate cowardice. Gonna be a big problem. See what we can do here. We have to shut down Riven. She's actually doing pretty well now. We have to get rid of that killing spree. Strength above all. That way she'll be, you know, not so confident. and her abilities to do well. I also have to not lose this double buff. That would really suck.
My destination is clear.
This team was very good at Truman. Decent build as well for now. I really don't know where to go. Like, I'm okay in jungle, but I'm not the best of junglers. Like, I'm not as experienced as I should be. I only started jungling about maybe 2 months ago. So, a lot of people will be doing much better than me. Where are you, Raven? She's somewhere up here. Oh god, look, Teemo.
An ally has been slain. An enemy has been slain.
They're all gonna be around here, so I better back off. Yeah, there we go. Right in the face. Oh god, here we go. Getting shot. More ults, please! Did Raven use her ult? She did. That's 4 ults for one person, guys. 4 ults. That's right, bitches. That's a lot of gold, though. They all fucking got a bit out of that. Scumbags. Now, I'm gonna finish my frozen mallet, then I'm probably gonna... No, you know what? I'm actually gonna get heart of gold first. Make myself more tanky. Never retreat. 5-1-1 though, I'm not complaining. As long as we keep this up. And if I get to 10-2-1, 10-2-2, I'll be happy. Then again, at that stage, I'm gonna be pretty much immortal. Ah, oh, that Teemo's gonna die and he's gonna feed. No, but. Yeah, the other team was gone for a Ravadon's first, so he's gonna be doing better for the next good bit. Probably forever. I think that Ravadon's is a better option than going for. That was great. We're okay. Go, 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 go! Ah, shit. Nice. Vayne always getting caught though, 1-4. She's not doing too bad on farm though, 91 minions. It's pretty decent. I would like blue, please. Kali doesn't really need blue. It's all good. And the cool thing about Darius then, I mean, about taking a Warden's Mail, look how fast my health regens. It's fucking insane. It's actually pretty overpowered, really, if you think about it. And a lot of junglers don't actually take this path. I've really started using it recently with Darius. I used to play Riven in jungle, but Riven is kind of shit. Like, unless you get some really good early kills, she kind of really lags behind for the whole game. Even if you get, like, you know, if you don't get killed too much. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. Never mind. It's all good.
I do not tolerate cowardice.
That was a useless gank. That wasn't really a gank though. Can't do much, guys, come on.
Never retreat.
Now what am I? I'm level 7, everyone is around level 6. Actually wait, Teemo and Akali are level 8, so I'm not doing too far behind. I mean, I'm not too far behind them. But at level 4 at this... 4-0 at this early in the game is pretty nice for me. Doing really nice here. Did she just smite? Did Raven just smite this? I did not see. I'm gonna have to go back in the video and see how that is. What the f- Yeah, but that was alright, I suppose. Blitzcrank got killed early. But 5-0, not bad with Darius. Pretty demolition here. Pretty demolition? Can you say that? I don't even know. I don't give a fuck, to be honest. Shit's all good right now. Do dragon, because we can. I have a ward, I'm gonna place that, be a bit safe, and... Oh shit, Raven's there. I have to watch out for her. Did they really not have a ward here? Oh, hello! Malphite is screwed. What a noob. What a fucking noob. I can't believe he just fucking walked in like that. No wards whatsoever, come on. Let me tank it. I'm the tank, bitches. This game is so ours. I mean, I'm gonna get so ridiculously tanky. And they have so much AD as well, Riven and Ash. My destination is it's a pretty much AD team. Even though, then again, they do have Teemo, Lux, and Malphite, so I suppose I'm gonna have to build a bit of AP as well. Particularly against, against what's his name? Her name, I mean. Lux. Oh no, are you serious? That was a fail. Why? I was like asleep there. I didn't even manage to fucking kill her. Be careful, guys. That was a fail. I even wasted my flash there. I gotta admit, that was a horrible, horrible engage. Go for her, go for her, go for her. I'm right behind you, right behind you. Go, go, go. Oh shit, this is gonna go bad. Oh no, right in the face. No, 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 no. Hello. Thanks, Blitz. That was actually a good save. He fucking ulted him to the silence. Ah, now Vayne is gonna get caught. No, no. Noob. what am I building next? Frozen Mallet, let's go. My destination is clear. Thought it was too late. No, it's alright, man. It's all good. So, I've almost 2,000 health right now, so I'm doing pretty well. Once I have my Frozen Mallet, I'm gonna finish off my Randuin's. Possibly get a... Actually, I don't know, I'm gonna get a letter. Probably Force of Nature, it's a good option. Don't get caught, please. 5-0-1. I'm doing pretty well. Akali is actually doing as well as Lux.